What's another word for tired? M.
Sleepy.
Sleepy.
Yeah.
Oh. What's another word for tired?
Exhausted.
Mm. Oh.
Yeah.
Good.
What's another word for tired?
Spent.
Oh.
Yeah.
Fancy.
Bit of slang, is it there?
No.
No, it's not. It's only the first strike though, Dave.
Can you say knackered? I won't say knackered. I'll say weary. Weary. I'm a bit weary.
You can say knackered.
No, I'll say weary.
I'll say knackered.
I reckon wearied. Weary. Am I having a stroke? Something's happening. I want to say weary. I want to say weary.
You're saying
I think he wants to say weary.
Okay, apparently it's weary.
Mm. Oh, should have said knackered.
Should have said knackered.
Yeah. Second strike, Doe family, have a think. Get in a huddle over there, Team Doe. Righto, Em.
I'm a mother of two. I have so many words for this. Worn out.
Worn out, wow. Says Em.
Yes.
Oh! Not there, I'm afraid. Team Doe, here we go. Gatesy. Buggered.
Yes.
Emily.
Fatigued.
Yes.
Fiona.
I like knackered.
Yes.
What do you guys like?
Oh. This is nice.
Yeah,
it's, it's called Family Feud, not Ask the Audience.
Remember when Price is Right? You go, what do you guys think?
Yeah, well, this is not that either, all right?
Knackered.
You reckon?
Yeah, knackered.
Yay! Okay, let's do it. One in, all in, right now. Right with... knackered! Goodness, it was there! Thank you, Em. Thank you, Em. Look, I kind of feel a little bit bad, OK? So let's just say...
We're the real winners.
Look, we've had a lot of fun, and considering that was your word and he sort of stole it anyway, we're going to give your charity $10,000 anyway! And you also each get a Family Feud second edition board game. So...